गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू विल बी फाइन, स्टे सेफ एंड स्टे होम. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज़ वेनसडे 19th August 2020, एंड टुडे वी आर डूइंग डिवीजन ऑफ पैराग्राफ आरफा करीम. सो इफ़ यू हैव मिसिंग वर्क यू कैन डू इट नाउ. ओके, सो यू विल डू इट ऑन योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर नोटबुक्स. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट टॉपिक आरफा करीम एंड अंडरलाइन द टॉपिक, देन पैराग्राफ राइटिंग. And you can see this picture. This is a picture of a girl whose name is Arfa Karim Randhawa. And first of all, we will see the important points to make to create a paragraph. Okay. So first of all, we will see when she born. So Arfa Karim Randhawa was born in 1995 in Faisalabad, and she lived in Lahore. Okay. And the next point is computer genius. She was a student and a computer genius, and in the age of 9 years she became Microsoft MCP, mean Microsoft Certified Professional. Okay, this is the short form of Microsoft Certified Professional. So she was the youngest Microsoft professional in the entire world until 2008. And she also invitation from Bill Gates. She also had the honor of the invitation from Bill Gates to visit the headquarters of Microsoft in USA. And the next is received several awards. She received several awards like Shabash Award and many other awards in her life, because she was a very talented girl. And the next is Software Technology Park. A science park which is situated in Lahore was also named after her, the Arfa Software Technology Park. After her death, its name was Arfa Software Technology Park. And the next is hobby. Her hobby is poetry. She also had the hobby of the poetry. She had written a lot of poems and received gold medals. In August 2005, Arfa Karim Randhawa had the honor of receiving the Fatima Jinnah Gold Medal in the field of science and technology. So she received gold medal in the field of science and technology, which was offered by the Prime Minister of Pakistan. And the next point is President Award. So the President Award, she was again awarded in August 2005 by the President of Pakistan, Pervez Musharraf. Okay, and in the end, I will explain that Arfa Karim Randhawa was also the receiver of the President's Award for Pride of Performance. This is a very high level civil award which is given to people who have displayed brilliance in their particular field over a long span of time. Students Award for Pride is a very high level civil award which is given to people who have displayed brilliance in their particular field over a long span of time. So these are the important points. So whenever you write a paragraph, think in your mind these important points so that you can easily learn and write the paragraph. So also know, if you have some missing work, you can write the paragraph. I will send you the image of this Arfa Karim Randhawa. Okay, so learn this paragraph and take care. Allah Hafiz.